Ezekiel chapter 2, verse 2, that the word of the Spirit in the word of the Lord lifted me and caused me to hear the voice of the Lord. Lord, these words that have lifted up their hands, every day of their life in 2017, they will hear your voice. They will hear your voice. And they will understand your speaking. In the name of Jesus, every weapon fashioned against them by the enemy or by the things around them, Lord, I decree that it shall not stand. It shall not stand. Neither shall it come to pass in the name of Jesus. Father, they shall shine like a light because they are the salt of the earth. People shall see them and appreciate them. People shall see them and favor them. In the name of Jesus, because they are the light of the world, anywhere they go, oh God, they will brighten that place. There will be only people that will be focused on. Father, their community shall mind them. Their business partners shall mind them. Everything they represent shall mind them. In their families, oh God, they shall do exploit. In their businesses, they shall do exploit. Lord, I decree and I declare that in 2017, it shall begin well with them. And it shall end well with them. In the name of Jesus, whatever handwriting of the enemy against them, I wipe it with the blood of Jesus. Every attack, oh God, or contamination with witchcraft spirit, Lord, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Have they opened, oh God, their foundation to the enemy? Lord, I block that place with the blood of Jesus. No weapon, no devil, no power can come near them. No demon can come near their family. They shall remain, oh God, favored. They shall remain victorious. They shall remain a testimony. They shall remain a shining light. In the name of Jesus, I decree, I declare, wherever they will go and we have problem, Holy Ghost, do not allow them to go. Anywhere they will go and have accident, their car will not start. In the name of Jesus, all their days, oh God, throughout 2017 shall be a day of testimony, a day of victory, a day of giving testimony to Jehovah, a day of manifesting the power of God. I decree upon your life, you shall know no failure in 2017. You shall not fail in 2017. If I be a man of God, those plans of the enemy to destroy you, instead of it to come to pass, let fire come from heaven and consume and destroy. Every day of your life shall be a day of testimony. Any day of your life shall be a day of testimony. In the name of Jesus, I decree, I declare, those that are qualified, oh God, for relationship, godly relationship, receive it in the name of Jesus. That money to build your house, receive it in the name of Jesus. That money for the car, everything you need, receive it in the name of Jesus. You shall not be ordinary in 2017. You shall be extraordinary. Unusual things, unusual miracles shall hit you in 2017. In the name of Jesus, people will see you and bless the name of the Lord. People will see you and glorify the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, your life shall never remain the same. In 2017, you will know you are serving a living God. God of provision, God of war, shall protect you, shall uplift you, shall bless you, shall keep you from falling. You shall be a testimony. You shall be a blessing. You can never, ever, ever in your life regret ever serving God, ever knowing God. In the name of Jesus, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord cause his light, no face to shine upon you. And may the Lord keep you forever and ever. You shall live and not die. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Welcome. Put your hands together.